How to change your email on Facebook. If you want to change your email on Facebook, you can do this simply and quickly by following these steps. First off, click on the top right gearbox from anywhere, any page that you're on in Facebook, click Account Settings. Once you're there, you'll see Email, and you're going to click on Edit, and then you're going to click on Add Another Email. So put in email that you'd like to use. Mistake there. And then you're going to put in your password. It's your Facebook password, of course. And you're going to click on Save Changes. And now it says that an email has been sent to your email to make sure it's a valid address. So you're going to have to log in, and in your email you'll see to verify your gmail.com address, please follow this link, or Hotmail or Yahoo, whichever email platform you use. And now it's going to bring you back to the account settings screen, and you'll see you still have your old primary email in there. So if you want to change that, you just have to click on Edit again and then select your new email to make the primary email. And again, you got to save your settings to enter your password to do so. And again, click on Save Changes. So now your primary email is the new email that you registered with. And you have the option here of keeping your other email on file. However, if you do want to remove it, you simply have to select Remove. And then, once again, put in your password. And click on Save Changes. And that old email has now been removed. Now there's only one email left, and that's the primary email, and that is the email that you will use to log into your Facebook account from now on. And that's how you change your email account on Facebook. So thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like, or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.